Hi folks, this is Old Fruit. I'm in the Palmetto of Tenerife and here there are a couple very special papayas. Well, first let's look at some very, well, kind of normal papayas. Look at this nice big papaya plant. It's about 5 or 6 meters tall. It has a lot of papayas on the upper branches, some of them already ripening. Some younger papayas on the lower branches. The big leaves and the green papayas contain lots of papain, which you can use to soften up tough meat. Here, a few of the large flowers. If this thing would focus. Okay, this was a focusing fail. Well, here, one of the large flowers. You can see the stigma inside, much branched. And here next to it, we have a male plant with long hanging inflorescences. Look at those, the female flowers and the young papayas. They are single. They're also hanging, but just hanging like 5 centimeters. Same up here, lots of papayas on the female tree. Here we have the long hanging male inflorescences on the male tree. Here, the same thing again, just much smaller. A nice female papaya tree. Look, here is already the first little papaya. Well, it's a little bit hard to focus on it. Here, the nice papaya flower. Nice big flower, single, with a nice stigmata. Here an already pollinated flower, but you can still see the stigma very well, and you can also already see the tiny fruit behind it. Here next to it, a male tree with the long hanging inflorescences, lots and lots of small male flowers, and the flowers are definitely male because here you see the stamens. And if I stick my finger on one of these flowers, you can see on my finger there is the white pollen. Well, the whitish, yellowish, pale pollen. And look, here is a bigger male tree. See? A male tree with long hanging inflorescences. Bunches of male flowers. Bunches of male flowers. Here you can see the stamens. Let's touch them. Here, lots of pollen on my finger. Lots of male fruit hanging on the male inflorescences. Everything perfectly normal. And wait, what is this? Male fruit? Fruit on a male tree, pregnant guys. There was a movie about 20, 30 years ago with Arnold Schwarzenegger when he got pregnant. How can a male tree produce fruit? Well, first of all, papayas are not trees. I could chop off any of those plants with one hit with the machete because they are really soft. They are something like big, hard herbs. But that still doesn't explain why the male tree has fruit hanging. Look, there is the female tree. Let's check everything again. Female tree. Single fruit hanging on short stalks. Here, huge single female flower. Big. Come on, focus. Nice big stigmata. Everything is the way it's supposed to be. And here the male tree. Look, it's the same as down here up there. Long hanging inflorescences with many, many flowers on one inflorescence. Down here, let's check the flowers again. They are definitely male. And even the fruit that are hanging from this tree, there are several of them hanging on one stalk. And the stalks are really long, 60, 70 centimeters. Well, yes, papayas are being known for producing fruit on male trees. Basically, it seems like this part of the fruit is like part of the, of the stalk, of the asexual parts of the flower. And so it actually can develop, if it gets the right stimulus, it can even develop in the male fruit. And here, in the male flowers, here is a fruit which was produced on a male flower which fell down. Let's try it. The male fruit of the papayas are usually considered inferior to the female ones. Yeah, bitter. Tastes like a bitter papaya with no sweetness. Let's see what's inside this fruit. Seeds. There are seeds inside this fruit. There are seeds on a male papaya tree. I think I should check out how exactly this fruit creation on the male trees work. If it's from true male flowers, or if it's from some hermaphroditic flowers. But here you can see, yeah, this male thing has seeds, and those seeds are kind of hard, so they are not, yeah, and see, there seems to be an embryo in there. Not bad, right? A male tree not just producing fruit, but the fruit producing what looks like viable seeds. A rare thing in the plant kingdom indeed. So folks, those were papayas, male and female trees, male and female herbs, big female herb, big male herb, small female herb, small male herb, and the male one is producing almost as many fruit as the female. Quite an interesting experience seeing a male plant bearing fruit. So folks, stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the parks and gardens of Tenerife. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.